It is not an easy decision to legislate to ban masks, but given the current situation in Hong Kong, this is a necessary decision. I would like to stress 4 points. Firstly,
now,
what we're invoking is the Emergency Regulations Ordinance. And under that, we are enacting the prohibition in face covering regulation. But that does not mean Hong Kong is in a state of emergency. The Chief Executive Council has not declared Hong Kong having entered a state of emergency. It's just that the ordinance gives powers to the Chief Executive in Council that when we believe there is a danger to public order, then we could act accordingly. Now, I don't think anyone will question that in Hong Kong we have already seen the scenario of public order being endangered. So therefore, we could invoke the Emergency Regulation Ordinance, and then the Chief Executive Council could make any regulations that are in line with public interest. So I must stress that, yes, we are using the Emergency Regulations Ordinance. And then the regulation we are enacting is a prohibition on face covering, but it doesn't mean Hong Kong is in a state of emergency.